dangerous up there.
I know.
So you must promise to be careful.
I promise.
Just listen to her, Lucas. She's right.
Are you sure you're warm enough, dear?
I'm good.
Ava's pretty. Try not to let that distract you.
Seriously, I'll be fine.
Well, good luck, my boy. While you're off on your little expedition, I'll speak with Xander about the awakenings. See if he and I can't...
Perhaps we can find a pattern to them.
I wish they'd stop treating me like a child already.
They care about you.
I know, but...
Been the goblins.
They just love to break things, don't they? Landslide. We'll need to find a way around.
Think we can squeeze through here?
Narrow, but it should work.
The entrance to our mind is up ahead.
Greetings, youth leader.
Greetings, Garrett.
Be careful. Goblin sightings are on the rise.
Through here, huh?
Yes. The old battlefield is on the other side of this mine.
It's so abandoned.
Xander shut it down years ago. He believes little can be achieved with metal weapons.
I don't know. Sure come in handy when you're fighting goblins. Seems like we need some kind of weight to open this gate.
We were trying to keep the goblins out. Doesn't seem to be working, does it?
Place. That'll do it.
I'm impressed.
It's a little trick I taught him.
Looking sharp, Knack. How big is this mine?
Some of the tunnels go on for miles. Stay close so you don't get lost.
Thank you. Whoa, it's so cold up here. Should've listened to Charlotte.
It's just a bit further, Lucas. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys.
That's strange. The machinery is operating. How odd.
Goblins have started the machinery again. It is most dangerous.
Thank you, Adrian. We'll be careful.
The door looks pretty heavy. You're gonna need to be a lot bigger to get it open.
Ice is nice.
Cool look. This gate is frozen too.
Just a little bit further.
Oh! Thanks, guys.
Youth leader, we have been waiting for you. The place you seek is up ahead.
Thank you, brother.